Day 31.
Shout out the man them.
Day 31, blood. Jesus Christ.
Well, I will tell you this. I started off the day with a... You know what I mean? Best way to start your day, mate. You know what I mean? Get rid of that baggage before the workout and all that. Yeah! Now, but you can see... You know what I mean? That puts me in a good mood, blood. You understand? Man is... Man is ready to go for the day. 31, and I'm in this bitch. But yeah, very excited, as you can see. What else was I gonna say? But I don't know if I can just see the back in my head again, bro. Back again, you understand? Okay, I'm back again now, blood. What I'm gonna do today? My boy Callum, you lot should know Callum Robinson, plays for Sheffield United. He has called me out, blood. You understand? He has called me out to do. To do the 5k run, you understand? So, I think from here to my mum's is 5k. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna run from here to my mum's. I've gotta pick up something there as well. I've gotta pick up a package, you understand? Not that kind of package, actually, something was sent to me from the bank. So, I just gotta pick that up. And yeah, I'm gonna do the run. I'm making the tea right now, you understand? I think the wife's going to do some work with Trey, you get me? Because the school are sending him work now on the laptop and them thing there. So they got to watch videos and them thing there. Right now, them men are just watching Fortnite as they are, you get me? They're not on the Xbox because obviously the control pad is hidden. I'm not even going to show you lot, but I can't even show you lot because if I show you lot, them man will know, innit? But yeah, man, the wife's chilling in bed, you get me? I had to lay the smack down on that candy ass, but... Yeah, I mean, she smelled what the rock was cooking. You understand? Lunch setting for these, man, you understand? Little noodles and toast, you get me? Carty's on his way. I'm gonna go do this 5K run thing, you understand? I can't believe I'm actually doing shout out Carty in the cut. But yeah, I'm gonna go do this 5K run thing. Pray for me, people. 5K run, challenge accepted. Let's do this. I'm fucking dead. Oh my days. I did it, blood. I did 3.1 miles when I stopped and it was 34 minutes, blood. So the Premier League players are doing it in 24, 25. I'm about 9 minutes behind them. These man train week in, week out. I'm a herbalist, I drink, I eat shit, I do bare bullshit, and I don't train, and I've only started since this PE with jolting. And for me to do three miles, 5K in 34, I'm happy with that, blood, because I know, yeah, I'll brought that down, but I'll get that down to about 30, fam, you get me? So, yeah, man, I'm proud of myself, blood, but let me tell you something, doggy, I'm fucked, G. Oh, my days, blood. So a man is currently walking back, you get me? Got my shades, you understand? Change of clothes, you get me? Walking back home. I heard that
they done the PE workout, you get me? Maybe I inspired them with the 5K, you understand? You know what else as well, yeah? I'm gonna do this 5K once a week, blood. You understand? We're gonna do 4 days of PE, Joe, and then one day, we're gonna do the 5K, blood. Because I know I can get it down, yeah? I can get it down to 30 at least, blood. You understand? 100%, bro. 30 at least, blood. You get me? So that's the target, to get it down to 30 at least. You understand? By, well, we're in the end of April, so probably by the end of May, have it down by that. But right now, man's on Burnt Oak High Road. You get me? These man queuing up for Iceland. You understand? Queue business.
Hi guys, I've done my maths, I've done my English, and I've done my, what's it again, topic. Now, it's French, here we go. It is French. Tell me what's your favourite subject in school. Yeah, so we've done all of that. We're just doing one more thing. Yeah, and we'll see you in a little bit. So now we have done our French. As you don't know, he's just done the 5,000 miles. Daddy, he's done the 5,000 miles, like, not like 10 he minutes ago. Yeah, he made it. he made it, yeah. And it's a very sunny day, it's very nice as well. It's very nice. Like, look at this. Look how light this is. Jeez. Look how light that was. Yeah. Carter, you got, you already know what he's on. Fortnite.
What?
I'm just gonna do PE with Joe in a minute. Say hi, Carter.
My bum clock, hi.
No, say I bum block clock, young.
I bum block, I bum who, I bum what, I bum block clock, young.
My brother. Yeah. We're gonna do PE and Joe. See how it goes, because I haven't done it in a long time. I haven't done it like, probably in maxi like 3-2 weeks. Yeah, so now it's like, I need to do it. yeah, we're gonna play like outside. We're gonna play outside. Me might be filming it, probably my mum, probably my dad, but not Carter, because I don't even think he knows how to film. Jeez, he tried to smack my head. This is a cool trick you can do at home. So you go to your parents, yeah? And you say, and you go near them, and you go, so as you mean, like, get a piece of paper or something, and say, you get it through their legs, and you go, mind the gap. I've always worked with my dad. Another one is not really a trick, just like, you can just say, spam it, net back. Yeah. What is your favourite sport? Probably football. But what is your favourite thing to do in life? Play football, play FIFA, play Fortnite, play Call of Duty, anything like that? Yeah, just comment down below. Please subscribe and please get that like and hit the bell. Hit that bell. So we can see you in a minute. See me do PE with Joe, I think so, don't know. Wait, let me just tell when the reason, let me just tell really quick. Mum, are you gonna do the thing that Daddy does with PE with Joe? Yeah, like, gets the...
We're not gonna film it.
Because he's not here.
So, but one thing we are doing for you, Joe, I know there's some like Man United fans in here, some Liverpool fans as well. I don't even think Man United, I don't think so. But I think Liverpool, I know one person from Liverpool that watched the videos. You better like, yeah? And that's on Fortnite. As I told you, like 2 days ago, my username on Fortnite. So just check out day 28, I think it is, yeah, day 28. And you see my name in the middle. Not them in the middle, but you'll see my name, like, in the thing. So I see so many people like adding me as a friend, like, and I have to tell you one thing, yeah? If you add me as a friend, yeah, my mic might not work every time. So yeah, I'm just telling you that. Thomas Academy kit, like a little bit dirty because I'm not very, very dirty. I'm not very great. Yeah, I'm not very great at eating. So catch you in a bit.
are you feeling? Sweaty.
Oh my god. Man's just finished the workout. Gonna go in the shower in a minute. So I'll see you in a bit. I was just doing a little bit more talking, as I was saying. If you know the workout, that's what I wanted to say. So I'll see you when I come out of the shower.
My man is back, you understand? She's showing me clips of the workout. You get me? It's absolutely banter, bruv, I'm not gonna lie, but man's come in, yeah, and this Carter guy, yeah, he's bought V-Bucks, blood, you understand, off his mum's card. So, you get me? For me, he's off the Xbox until Monday, you understand? I think we're gonna take it away from him from the weekend because, you understand? He tried to tell his mum, he come in the room, yeah, and he's like, oh, mum, can you put the password in? These times she's thinking it's just to start the game, innit? Because you have to put the password in on Xbox. These times the little rotted you, yeah? The little rotted you has made her put the password in to him to access the V-Buck section. You understand? Then you know what V-Buck he bought, blood? He bought the £32 one, blood. Not even the little £8.99 little cat B V-Buck. Man bought the big thing, blood. How much V-Buck? 4,000?
Something like that.
4,000 V-Bucks, blood. Huh? 5,000 V-Bucks, blood. And this brother thinks he's playing Fortnite. Yo, you're done out here for this weekend, blood.
Earning all that money back.
You get me? These times Trey's helping you, you're lucky, blood. Should be doing it by yourself, Rupert. This kid thinks I'm playing, blood. I'm not playing, blood. You understand? You need to learn, bruv. You can't be doing them things there. You mad, bruv? Think if I did that, yeah? With my mum. Are you mad? Brother. I wouldn't be walking around how he's walking around now. Let's just leave it at that, innit? So the wife has got the chicken on the go. You get me? Babe, what are these potatoes again? We're going to fry them, innit? We're going to boil. So we've boiled them.
An onion, garlic, honey, all-purpose, paprika.
See, look, she's telling you lot. Salt and pepper. You understand? I'm surprised there's no butter in there. So dinner is on the go. Trey's playing Fortnite. Carter's watching Spider-Man. And I'm just chilling, blood. You get me? Trey's banging me down for V-Bucks. But I told him that Carter spent his V-Bucks.
No, he's lying.
I'm not lying. Yeah, don't kick me, blood. Don't kick me, blood.
I spent your V-Bucks.
Yeah, Carter spent it.
Shut up, man. You don't know anything about that.
Don't say that. When I tell you. Yeah? Don't do that. Yeah? You're not funny. Yeah? You still need to do some work.
No.
Yeah?
No.
You hear that? You're going to do the hoovering in a minute. Yeah? Because if you think you're going to spend that money and nothing's going to happen, yeah? You got another thing coming, mate. Yeah? You've mopped and you're going to hoover, blood. Yeah? So, there. That's life, innit? And he spent your V-Bucks, blood. So that's your business now, isn't it? Now, back to man, yeah? I'm going to sleep, blood. Potatoes on the go, you get me? The rice is there. Got some green beans as well, you feel me? You get me? We got him working, you understand? Hecky and them thing there, you get me? He's hoovering a bit mad, but you get me? All right, hoover properly, man. It's not a guitar, blood. You understand? I work your comforter, yeah? What do you mean? Dinner settings, you understand? Little rice, chicken, sweet corn. This one's soaking as usual, you get me? Dinner time, my brother, come on. Come on. Carter.
I want the one.
Listen to me now, yeah? Eat, yeah? All right, good boy. Yes. Yeah, that's a little plain rice, sweet corn, potato, chicken, green beans. Feel me? Come on. Clap for the NHS, you understand? 8 o'clock, you get me? Every Thursday, represent, big up the NHS. My block getting it cracking as usual. You hear me? I have to salute the NHS. Look, man got a trombone out of them thing there.
Maybe somebody likes it.
They got the NHS, blood, you understand? Stay home. Save lives, blood. These man are going mad, innit? My man's got his trombone out, blood. He's going ham with it. You see him, yeah? Mm-hmm. Rotted, hear it there.
Fam, another amazing dinner from the wife, blood. You understand? Another amazing dinner. These ones, you get me? He's still playing Fortnite. He's still not allowed to play Fortnite, so he's watching Lion King. You get me? We're keeping this thing going, blood. Might let him play tomorrow, I'm not gonna lie. Don't tell him that, but you get me? For today, though, you feel me? Luck off.
So that is the end of day 31, I think. I think it's 31. You get me? Shout out Trey Cam. You understand? We have wife cam and we have tray cam, blood. You understand? I would give the camera to Carter, but yeah, I probably wouldn't be able to put out the video. You get me? But yeah, man. Another day down. You understand? That run today, blood. Jesus Christ, fam. That was a madness, blood. You get me? But I did it. I did it, fam. You get me? I'm going to do it once a week, like I said. Oh man, whatever, what am I getting myself into, blood? You get me? I didn't run 5,000 miles, yeah. I ran 5,000 meters, yeah, which is 5k, 3 miles. Trey, you know, kids already, you get me? His head must have went, why? You feel me? But big up everyone, you already know, stay safe.
Subscribe to Cheap TV, we're out.